So after a long discussion weighing the pros and cons, we decided to split the book in half. So today we're covering the first kind of half, and next week we'll cover the next half, because we decided logically that that would be a good idea, not because I had a hot date that ended at 6 a.m. this morning.
Wasn't that?
And I couldn't finish the book. It was not that. I was definitely prepared.
Whoever thought of that, you're wrong.